I was with somebody yesterday and they were talking about one of the indicators they use for their life on how they're doing is actually the indicator of joy. So the question is, do they have joy in their life? And if they have joy, then they actually know they have resilience. They know they're working out a vision. They know they're lined up in purpose and what they're putting into. And if the joy's not there, then they actually go back and say, now what's going on? Because it's usually connected to something that's getting eroded in one of those areas, vision, hope, purpose. So it's real simple. They sit around as a couple and they analyze, do we have joy in this? And they're planning a great business. And I love the process that they're using. Because when we have something of a target like that, it actually keeps us in check. So there's a thought, here's a question for you. What indicators do you use in your own life that reflect or can measure how you're doing performance-wise? We all have them, we just haven't had the time or maybe even taken the focus to say, this is actually one of the indicators I have. One of mine is actually advancement or moving forward. I want to know I'm moving forward. And if I take a little step every day, you know what, I know I'm going to get to where I want to go to, or I'll be directed towards where I need to be. It's my own indicator. So what's the indicator leading your life? Wish you a great day.